UAMS has received $825,000 in federal funding to expand their digital education and telehealth initiatives in the fight against COVID-19. The funding was provided to the South Central Telehealth Resource Center within UAMS, which covers Arkansas, Tennessee, and Mississippi, and came from the Health Resources and Services Administration, a part of the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.